In this project, I'm going to regrade an old hammer to this new custom-made one. Hope you enjoy the video!